Dr. Beck, supported now by his psychotherapist daughter Judith, has done no less than revolutionize mental health care.
We have done many long-term follow-ups. One of the long-term follow-ups was done at the Beck Institute, which my daughter is head of. We did a 10-year follow-up on patients that we had seen. None of them became much sicker. The majority of them improved a lot, and many continued to show improvement, and some did not continue to show improvement after therapy, but none became sicker.
It's just so exciting that cognitive therapy has taken root, and in so many different countries and all over the world, and that it has always been preceded by research, I think, is the most important thing, that this is not some fly-in-the-night psychotherapy, but it is a psychotherapy that's been based not only on research to validate its underlying concepts, but also on the efficacy of the treatment itself. The Lasker Award is very exciting. My father doesn't talk too much about it, but when he first started off, he didn't have a lot of colleagues who agreed with what he did, and he had to work somewhat in isolation for a long time. He was able to convince his residents and a small group of mental health professionals about the importance of his work. But for many years, he wasn't recognized, and to receive the Lasker Award is really a pinnacle for him, I think. My father has made so many contributions to the field of mental health. He has developed a large number of instruments to measure symptoms in patients. He has developed methodologies for testing the efficacy of treatments. He has trained and disseminated information about these treatments worldwide. It's wonderful to see him recognized like this.
I feel the Lasker Award is very important. Personally, it is an extreme form of recognition, and one that I had never really anticipated I would receive. I think, though, it's also an endorsement of cognitive therapy, which has been developed and expanded and refined and tested, not just by myself, but by a whole army of people, some of whom trained with me and then trained other people. And so what I think the Lasker Award has done is, for the first time, it has put cognitive therapy on the map.
I get quite a lot of feedback, both from health and mental health professionals and from patients themselves, about how much they've been helped with cognitive therapy. Whenever I give workshops, dozens of people come up to say to me how grateful they are to my father for all of his work. And at the Beck Institute, we get dozens and dozens of emails and phone calls and letters every week